of 63, 64, start in 63, 64. Can you stand if you're in the class of 63, 64? I know we have some here. Yes. For anybody that was in the technical staff? Everybody that was a graduate student in the 1960s. Let's stand up and see it. All right, if you was a graduate student in the 1970s, stand up. It's a really amazing group of people. I counted up 550.
280 are active on our email list, which is amazing fraction. And we keep finding new ones all the time. Just found Dave Nelson yesterday, Martha Fenner found him. So if you change emails, be sure to let us know so we keep track of you, because we certainly want to do that. So this has been a great reunion. We had some fantastic talks today. I recorded most of them. Some of them because I did it on Zoom, the quality is not great, but it'll be decent.
Yes. We all lift a glass to thank you and everybody for all the work you did.
Again, our awards, we'll do that in a minute. Bob Spiral will be passing them out.